like life and death, moon and sun, it's sure to each the piper comes. And while god and goddess give for free, down below there will be fees. Despite perfect love and perfect trust, there's no way around it, cash is a must. We've sought within, but come up short, so we come to thee, your help to court. If you would aid this temple's life, a $3 donation would be nice. Remember well that gifts when sent, return threefold of what was spent. But if you can't, well, blessed be. We shall survive, so mote it be.
Be it known, the temple is about to be erected. The circle is about to be cast. Let those who desire attendance gather in the east and await the summons. Let none be here but of their own free will.
Here do I bring light and air, and at the east, to illuminate our temple and bring it the breath of life.
Here do I bring light and fire in at the south, to illuminate our temple and bring it warmth.
Here do I bring light and water in at the west, to illuminate our temple and wash it clean.
Here do I bring light and earth in at the north, to illuminate our temple and to build it in strength. As salt is life, let it purify a soul in ways we may use it. Let it cleanse our bodies and spirits as we dedicate ourselves in these rites to the glory of the god and the goddess.
Let the sacred salt drive out any impurities in this water, that we may use it throughout these rites.
I consecrate thee in the names of the god and the goddess, bidding you welcome to this their temple.
I consecrate thee in the names of the god and goddess, bidding you welcome to this their temple.
May you all be here in peace and in love. We bid you welcome. Let now the quarters be saluted and the gods invited.
All hail to the element of air, watchtower of the east. May it stand in strength, ever watching over our circle.
All hail to the element of fire, watchtower of the south. May it stand in strength, ever watching over our circle.
All hail to the element of water, watchtower of the west. May it stand in strength, ever watching over our circle.
All hail to the element of earth, watchtower of the north. May it stand in strength, ever watching over our circle. All hail the four quarters, and all hail the gods. We bid the Lord and Lady welcome, and invite that they join with us, witnessing these rites we hold in their honor. All hail.
All hail. Now are we all here, and is the temple erected. Let none leave but with good reason. Till the temple is cleared, so mote it be.
So mote it be. Once more, we meet together, one with another, to share our joy of life, and to reaffirm our feelings for the gods.
The Lord and Lady have been good to us. It is meant that we thank them for all that we have.
They also know that we have needs, and they listen to us when we call upon them.
Then let us join together to thank the god and the goddess for those favors they have bestowed upon us. And let us also ask of them that which we feel we need, remembering always that the gods help only those who help themselves.
And it harm none. Do what thou wilt. Thus runs the wicked reed. Remember it well. Whatever you desire, whatever you would ask of the gods, whatever you would do, be assured that it will harm no one, not even yourself. And remember that as you give, so it shall return threefold. Give of yourself, your love, your life, and you will be thrice rewarded. But send forth harm, and that too will return thrice over.
Beauty and strength are in the Lord and Lady both, patience and love, wisdom and knowledge. Blessed are the gods who turn the mighty wheel. Welcome, thrice welcome to Yule, the turning point of winters upon us. Here is an end to the soul year, but here too is a new beginning. Brothers, sisters, friends, let us show our love by sending forth our power and our strength to he who is the sun god. At the turning of the year's tide, let us join our energies with his, that he may ascend once more unto his rightful place. Let us kindle fresh fire to light our lord upon his way. Fire for strength. Fire for life. Fire for love. May all our power, which is all, strengthen the newborn Lord.
Life, love, I am the Sun Lord. I fell into deep darkness, and death I knew, yet was I of star seed. On the tail of a comet, I rent the velvet darkness of everlasting light. Ablaze with glory, I was reborn to start again the perennial cycle of guardianship that evermore drives me through death and birth alike. With the companionship of Our Lady, I face into the wind, knowing that we fly upon wings of time through timeless worlds together.
All hail the Sun God! All hail the death and birth of Yule!
All hail. Now is the time for us to give thanks to the gods for that which sustains us. May we ever be aware of all that we owe to the gods. In like fashion, may male join with female for the happiness of both.
Let the fruits of the union promote life. Let all be fruitful, and let wealth be spread throughout all lands.
This food is the blessing of the gods to our bodies. Let us partake of it freely, and as we share, let us remember always to see to it that all that we have, we share with those who have nothing. As we enjoy these gifts of the gods, let us remember that without the gods we would have nothing. Eat and drink, be happy, share and give thanks, so mote it be.
So mote it be.
We came together in love and friendship. Let us part the same way. Let us spread the love we have known in the circle outward to all, sharing it with those we meet. Lord and Lady, our thanks to you for watching this time together. Our thanks for watching over us, guarding and guiding us in all things. Love is the law, and love is the bond. Merry did we meet, merry do we part, merry may we meet again. The temple is now cleared, so mote it be.
So mote it be.
From us at New Forest Coven and Universal Pagan Temple, we love you all. And until next time, blessed be.
Blessed be, and blessed you all.